precisely controlled to a specific target and which, operating without personnel, would be expendable. In addition to its explosive charge, it has a radio control receiver and a television transmitter. The television camera constantly scans